Hello, folks. This is Jason Rutledge, and I want to introduce you to the concept of restorative forestry. It's based upon imitating nature and taking the worst trees first. But there's a system we've developed at Healing Harvest Forest Foundation for identifying the worst first trees. And I'm going to show you on this particular individual tree how that's done. It requires three indicators that can be found on our website at healingharvestforestfoundation.org. And the indicators are in three categories of damaged, diseased, and inferior. And the three indicators on this particular tree that's right dead center focused in your frame are leaning, bad form, in that it's too tall and skinny. It has dead limbs in the very top that I'm focused on in the center there. And it has frost cracks at the bottom. So that's three strikes. That tree is ready to harvest because it's growing slowly and possibly could be declining or decomposing faster than it's growing. So we're going to cut our losses. So those are the three indicators. Frost cracks weeping. I'm going to show you a frost crack. This is a frost crack. It allows agents of decomposition to get inside the tree and cause it to rot from the inside out. You can see it's leaning, and you can see the poor form in the top with the dead limbs. A third of the crown is down. So, we're going to cut this down and make it into some sellable product. And, thank you for watching it and considering restorative forestry. You can visit our website anytime, and you can support this organization with your tax-deductible donation. Thanks for taking the time to watch. More later. Bye-bye. Okay, we can see we have some more frost cracks, and it suggests that the tree's hollow. We'll cut it down and see. Mm-hmm.